name is Shaylin Tice and I'll be your 2017-2018 ASB president. I'm so thankful to get the opportunity to serve my fellow classmates. I've served in ASB and Link Crew, I'm on the varsity volleyball team, and I've been involved in many other various school activities and events. I want you all to know that I care deeply for our school and for all the students within its walls. I look forward to working with the students and staff at Rogers to make 2017-2018 a fantabulous school year.
Go Pirates! Arr.
Where's the cat? The cat needs to end this. Everybody loves the cat.
Arr.
I think that's good.
My name is Josh Lemon, and I am running for ASB Secretary. I am a very organized person and an excellent planner, and I will use these skills to implement my plan of improving communication throughout Rogers through social media and posters alike. And these methods will be used to increase attendance at our school events, and with greater support will come greater school spirit. And by having a huge amount of pride in our school, we will have a closer community and harmony with each other. To conclude, I am the best candidate for this position because I'm hardworking and willing to put forth the effort to work with others. And remember, when life gives you a lemon, vote him in for ASB Secretary.
My name is Shirley Whitehurst, and I'm voting for Era.
My name's Sam.
My name's Nick.
My name's Taya, and we're voting for Era for ASB Secretary.
I'm Michael, and I'm voting for Era.
My name is Andrew Radford, and I'm running for ASB Secretary.
I chose to run for this position only in the last few days because when I do something for someone, it's a full commitment for me. You can ask my football coaches who awarded me with varsity captainship and watch me excel in athletics with hard work and determination. This work ethic reflects in everything I do, but the classroom and Rogers especially, as I've maintained a 4.0 for 3 years straight and tutor students during second lunch weekly on Mondays and Wednesdays. I could tell you I have a grand plan to apply at Rogers, but I don't. And instead of lying, I'd rather just promise to try my very best with this role as I do with every other that I've committed to, by making tomorrow better than yesterday through today's efforts.
Stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you. If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. Find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me, like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you, like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. 'Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah.
Hi, my name is Sierra Landers, coming at you from Manitou Park. Today I'm going to be talking to you guys about voting for me for ASB Historian.
You know why you guys gotta vote for me? Because I'm awesome. I'm smart, well-organized, positive attitude, dependable. Most of all, I'm very, very funny. I'm running for ASB Historian because Rogers has grown so much as a community and so much as a family that I just want to show all of Spokane and all of Washington just how great we are, how we are no longer that Hilliard school that everyone looked down on us for.
Don't be boring. Vote Sierra for ASB Historian.